End of chapter 5.
Chapter 6. Ozma's Birthday Presents. When Cap'n Bill and Trot and the Glass Cat had started for the hidden island in the far-off river to get the magic flower, Dorothy wondered again what she could give Ozma on her birthday. She met the Patchwork Girl and said, "What are you going to give Ozma for a birthday present?"
"I've written a song for her,"
answered the strange Patchwork Girl, who went by the name of Scraps, and who, though stuffed with cotton, had a fair assortment of mixed brains.
"It's a splendid song, and the chorus runs this way. I am crazy, you're a daisy, Ozma dear. I'm demented, you're contented, Ozma dear. I am patched and gay and glary, you're a sweet and lovely fairy. May your birthdays all be happy, Ozma dear."
"How do you like it, Dorothy?" inquired the Patchwork Girl.
"Is it good poetry, Scraps?" asked Dorothy, doubtfully.
"It's as good as any ordinary song," was the reply. "I have given it a dandy title, too. I shall call the song, 'When Ozma Has a Birthday, Everybody's Sure to Be Gay, for she cannot help the fact that she was born.'"
"That's a pretty long title, Scraps," said Dorothy.
"That makes it stylish," replied the Patchwork Girl, turning a somersault and alighting on one stuffed foot. "Nowadays the titles are sometimes longer than the songs."
Dorothy left her and walked slowly toward the palace, where she met the Tin Woodman going up the front steps.